from the mouth of the river to the depth of the sea. Water is all around us. It flows through our world and feeds us all. It is the lifeblood of our planet, and it is home to many strange and wonderful creatures, great and small. Today, those who live in the water are being hunted for food, almost to the point of extinction. And their ocean home is being poisoned by man's pollution. At the poles, the glaciers are melting, and the polar bears are running out of ice to stand on. Mankind's disregard is placing the future of our planet in danger. The animals have been trying to tell us this, only we have not been listening. But there is still time. Listen.